getting ready for the toast from Dima. Dima is the brother, is an older brother. They're very close to each other. They actually went to the same school. Was it Hindi school? Они вместе ходили в индийскую школу, учили вместе belly dance. Dima knows everything about Stas, and probably he's going to share his knowledge right now. Such a wonderful toast. What he said in Russian, he said, we're from a very, very important places in Russia, from St. Petersburg and Moscow. And Dima said, it's very nice to have a drink here in New York. Also a pretty good place, not as good as St. Petersburg. And he said that according to Arabic saying, there is no time, no space. Thank you very much, no space. Just love, love, and love. Какой замечательный тост. Дорогие друзья, мы продолжаем нашу музыкальную программу. We're going to continue to play some music and sing for you. Спасибо. Саша, наш певец, хочет спеть специальную песню, которая нам очень приятно будет спеть именно для родителей жениха и невесты. Especially for the parents of Olga and Stas, our singer Sasha is going to sing very touching Russian song. Sasha, or also how friends call him Alik, he was born in a place called Rostov-na-Don. And he's a very, very interesting man. He actually was one of the first people who started to work with the computers. And then, as far as I know, Alik moved to Moscow, where he met his wife, Rima. And they have beautiful, beautiful two daughters. And let me give the microphone to Alek, because...
Большого вам счастья, ребята, и любви.
We're going to show you Jewish dance from a small place near Ростов-на-Дону, New York. So, танец с бутылкой, дорогие друзья. Очень сложно. to have your attention, please. It's time for another toast from a very important person. Very important person from mother of Stas, from Galina. And let me tell you a little bit about Galina. Galina is from a wonderful place, from a town called St. Petersburg, from a cultural capital of Russia. Галина, можно нас попросить сюда пройти к Стасу, к вашему сыночку? Галина is a person of many, many talents. She used to work as a special engineer, and she used to catch a lot of criminals who were destroying Russian forests. And that's because of Галина, Russia still has its forests. And also, Галина used to work as a tour guide at St. Petersburg. She knows every pictures and all the museums. She knows a lot of things. And she arrived to the United States in 1993. She was the first one from the family. And she only had on her, at that time, $30. And by the way, she still has those $30.
Thank you.